Hey, Shalom Israel. I'm in the library here. I was gonna do. I was looking up some stuff on ancient Egypt and how it's compared to America. And this one's gonna be real quick. And I'm gonna post another video on how it's in comparison. It's gonna fall. But here I am, you know, looking up stuff on ancient Egypt. Okay, all right. And then all through, the Spirit told me to look to the left of this shelf, you know, to see what else they have, because this is the only shelf on Egypt that they have. And now I look to the left and look who's over here. Barack Obama, you know? And that just goes to show you that they put this man right next to the Egyptian stuff because America is Egypt, man. Okay? And then of course they got Jake next to here because, you know, they're wicked as hell. And they try to lean us towards that Egyptology bullshit, but, you know, we know they were Israelites. But I just wanted to show that real quick. They got this guy Obama right next to the Egyptian shelf, you know, because he is a Hamite. All right, and the Egyptians are Hamites, and this America's Egypt, and it's gonna fall. Shalom.